Hello everyone, I'm Script, thanks for joining me. Let's continue playing Total War as legendary Macedon. And we move whatever we can move last turn. Let's just end this turn. We are at war with Epirus right now. Rome joined war with Epirus and Rome was actually become friendly to us somehow, and we are... Oh, they moved the army. I just signed non-aggression pact. Just beside recording. Oh, Syracuse coming. We could probably attack. We could probably attack them. Research complete. That is good. Bad omen. Oh. Public order per turn decreased. Alright, what we do? Our people have become lustful and hedonistic, thinking only of pleasure and failing to give the gods the respect they deserve. Sanctions. Well, let's impose some sanctions. Whatever. Faction destroyed. Adrian Kingdom. Okay, that's good, I guess. Alliance Forge, the Orsi and Ardieri. Okay, there's the Ardieri, there's the Orsi. Interesting. Okay, there's the fleet. And there's a little of the army. And I think... Oh, we cannot reach that. What? Why? Well, if we force it, we can. But otherwise, we cannot. I guess we'll move here.
Advance.
I wonder, Syracuse at war or not? Okay, Epirus. Yes, Syracuse at war with them. If Syracuse take that city, we're friendly with Syracuse. That is not looking good for us. Maybe I should attack Syracuse army. Although, maybe they don't have enough troops. They have only militia, hoplites. And the city could be defended. It's Apollonia. They have, yeah. They have like 10 units there. Alright. Alexandra, you stay here for now. We're not gonna do anything. That ship. Okay, let's move here. That's Sparta. You keep moving. Nova Carthago, and that is Carthage. Carthage. That's probably Carthage as well. Okay, move here. Harpy Claw, stay here, and you stay here. How are we doing on order? It's increasing. That is great. Okay. In 4 turns that will be built, in 5 turns we can use that food that it will provide us, extra 3 food, and that will go to public order and research rate, I think, or Zeus, what do we need, Athena, many cultural intro, we can upgrade that, no, that... That's gonna use food, but we still okay here. But we are low on food. Okay, let's upgrade that one. This is more important. It increases public order by 1, actually. Only, well, let's do this anyway. And we need to pick another research. Maybe for the army this time. Melee attack, melee defense. Practice field enabled. No, let's beef out our economy. This is cheap. 3 agriculture. Let's upgrade that. All right, end this turn. Oh, Rome is moving there. Huh. Sparta moving there too. Oh, and then there's a big army appeared. Alright. Syracuse just chickened out and escaped. Now we're not going to attack them, of course. Mission failed, of course. We cannot do that. Spy increase in rank, that's always good. Lust. A lust for life. The people have renounced their lives of selfish pleasure and returned to the loving arms of the gods. Good omen, that's great. Plus 4 public order per turn. This is excellent. So we may be soon gonna move from negative there. Faction destroyed and not Celtic Confederation completely destroyed. Forsaken for their master, Sardis and Seleucid. Alright. Unhappy populace. Alright, we know that. Hidden agent exposed. Huh. There's an agent here. Not our. Alright, let's how can I be of assistance? Upgrade agent, upkeep. No, that's not for assassination and poison. That's what we need. And let's upgrade our noblewoman. Civil administration, tax rate. Or authority. No, no, this one is better. Tax rate increased. Alright. Now, that fleet. I'll just interesting. I'll just move here. You keep exploring. Nova Carthago, okay. As for you, my friend, we need to move you. I'll move you here. Or, no, they could go this way or that way. Well, we just wait in the... Let's see. Or we can actually set to here. No, that's grassland. Grassland. They will be able to see us, I think, from there. We'll move here. Make haste, men. And not raiding ambush. Well, we've tried and tried and tried. Maybe it will work eventually, hopefully. Still, food surplus. One only, but next turn we'll have fishing port there. And maybe it's a good time to upgrade a shrine of Ares or Mars. Unit morale improvement and public order increased. Well, let's do this. Okay, we still have money anyway, so let's just spend them. We're going to upgrade it sooner or later. We're not building second army yet. Oh, they're attacking. Okay. That is a bit too many. We'll retreat. They should. Okay, haha, we caught them. Ambush! Excellent. Well, it's probably 100% or close. I'm not gonna be doing that. This is just ridiculous. We'll kill them anyway. Balance stance. Sure. Ah, yeah, right in the crotch. That is not really good for them. It's good for us. Okay, we'll kill captives. Ready for further orders. And they move this. They back to the city. They remain troops. Pergamon have a lot of military access from Syracuse.
I may not sure. Make this offer again.
Counter offer. It's moderate. Okay. There. You can have that. Your concealed army has been found by foreign forces. Commander. And general increase in rank. Alright, so we will give you... Okay, campaign map movement range. And cunning increased. Okay. Syracuse moving somewhere. Interesting. Are they at war with someone else? No, they only at war with Epirus. And Epirus is just that province. Why are they moving there? I have no idea. But again, I'm not going to attack them. I'm gonna go to ambush stance. And well, we caught one of their armies. Nothing really happening here. That fleet is... Well, we may try to bait them. Again. There is a peak, Spartan. It's an army, actually. They actually also are ready to attack. Is Sparta at war with anyone other than Epirus? No. Interesting. Okay. You move here, so Nova Carthago, and that is probably that African nation that I keep forgetting the name. Well, we have 8 food, excellent. Oh well, there's gonna be more food and we're gonna use more food and plus 15. Oh. Public order is stable, and actually Hellenic is majority now in this province, which is actually excellent. And I think we can upgrade our general, yes. 48 years old, I think it's worth it to promote him. Still. And to next promotion... Well, just not enough of... Yeah, we need... 2120. That may be gonna be a bit excessive. But that is... This is fine. Alright. End this turn again. Let's see what happened. It would be nice if Syracuse attacked them and didn't win. And we would pick up the rest. Whatever forces left from two armies. There's like two armies here. They're moving. Sparta is moving. It looks like they're going to attack. Or siege. Maybe I just should have sieged the city of Apollonia. Research complete. Hidden agent exposed. Alright. I don't know. This is hard, actually. To decide. What can I do? I could block the port and siege. And if they attack, I could probably survive, but before they attack I will use my spy. My skills are yours. I just need to make sure that I can reach them. Oh no, I cannot reach them even. Oh, because of the army stance. And why I cannot switch? Or I need to move? That doesn't make sense to me. What is... Am I blocked completely? I thought that you can always switch back and forth. And why is it gray? Okay, so I guess I won't be doing anything. What do you wish of me? Ready for orders. Alright. I'll just move this fleet here. Oh, that's still Nova Carthago, okay. Alright, we'll move here. Harpy Claw, Stain. It's just strange that I couldn't move. Okay, anyway, we have a population surplus. Thracia. And we can upgrade, build it, and... public forum. Or that. I could build outskirt, but I think this would be better. This is just growth. And after that, it will fork to more growth per turn or public order a little bit and we'll use the food. No, I think I will have more choices with public forum. Yeah, let's build that. Faction destroyed. Guy Tully. Huh. Alright, research was completed. Okay, we can go... This is economy. Yeah, that one. I want this because we can build in and have much more money. Or the much more food. Or that. Well, I'll go for this. So we moved our units. And there's not enough money, I guess, to build anything or upgrade. Yeah, let's end this turn. Maybe we will be able to move our army next turn. Maybe it's just because Syracuse are blocking us. Although we should be able to come back to our city. Or maybe it's a legendary mode, or maybe something changed. Oh, they're attacking. Bastards. No, they actually didn't attack. They just came. Oh, they sieging. Alright. Okay, Pella is under siege. And we have another infamy. That will decrease our influence. A member of our family has run up considerable debt. His action... Okay, Alright, we'll pay the debt. We have 31.25. That didn't actually change. Okay. As for this army, we will prepare it. Try to sabotage. Poison these bastards. Excellent. Successful. And we still... If we... What the... So, if we set up to ambush, we cannot move? Or is it just a bug? I don't know. Why we cannot? Or we under... Doesn't make sense to me. And how long? It's 5 before surrender. Okay, we'll actually... We can... luckily that we have a spy here, so we can actually diminish this army. And another thing, we probably gonna need to recruit champion. We have some money. Public order manipulation, just and that. Siege unit, construction cost, attack range for all siege weapon. That's not good. I want someone who can train the unit's troops. That sucks. Okay. Let's just move. There. Put your backs into it, you men. We still have a good win. Celtiki. Okay. Harpy Claws, you stay here, and you stay here. We're not gonna master another army. I think we can manage that, and Syracuse may help us. Okay, about upgrading anything? No. Well, I guess we'll see what's gonna happen. Most likely they will not be attacking us. We have a garrison that is pikemen, citizen cavalry, 2 levy, pikemen, militia, hoplites, mob, and slingers. Actually, if they attack, they could actually take the city, I think, if they attack next turn. But if they wait a bit more and let Alexandra poison them again, then that would be the different outcome. Okay, I'm gonna take a break here. Thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you in the next part.